A father and son, both fighting the war in Afghanistan, now both home for the holidays.
It's a rare reunion at the most special time of the year. KATV NewsWatch 7's Natalie Glucklich live in the Newsplex with more on that.
As John Fulce went to Afghanistan with the U.S. Army, his father, Doyle, was on his way back with the National Guard. They actually passed each other in an airport but didn't get to see one another. But tonight, the military family is reunited for the first time in nearly 2 years.
How you doing?
Nothing beats the bond between father and son.
Welcome home.
Thank you. It's good to be home.
Yep.
But John and Doyle Hulse are also part of a brotherhood, bringing them even closer.
Pretty amazing. I'm real proud of him. He's done a lot, but this I'm probably more proud of than anything.
With the same name on similar uniforms, the Hulses are both fighters in Operation Enduring Freedom. Dad Doyle in the National Guard, son John an infantry soldier in the U.S. Army.
Since I was there, it's scarier knowing where he's at. He's in a pretty rough place.
And as dad was leaving Afghanistan, son was headed there. Ironically, they passed each other in the same airport in Russia, but didn't even know it.
Wish I could have seen him, but it's good to see him now. So
you can't explain that. I mean, it doesn't get any better than that.
Together now, for the first time in nearly 2 years, Mom Debbie Hulse finally with both her military men under the same roof.
I just hope that we'll have a good holiday. They'll stay safe. Just thankful that they're here.
Father and son together for Christmas, brothers who understand the battles they've both fought.
Just come home and have him here, just, you know, it's another bonding thing we can have. He's been the same place as I've been, so something easy to talk to with him.
And Doyle Hulse, who also fought as part of the Vietnam conflict and Gulf Wars, will retire from the National Guard next year. John will return to Afghanistan to finish his tour in 2.5 weeks.